your boy Masadi.
What it is, man.
Big Apples World. Belly boy.
It's the African Hustler, man.
Universalurban.com.
Hot.
It's hot.
I'll be back. I gotta go do the Neo thing.
This is state of emergency.
Let's go get him, Chuck.
Well, I think Asphalt Regime, the whole idea, the concept came about just sort of like an extension of our immediate, our already existing department, which is the Universal Urban.
Basically, the team started out us just being our average street team or whatnot, and we actually came up with a name. One of the guys in the department came up with a name, and we decided to kind of run with it, whereas doing something different, we step it up every single time. So we try to get on a different plateau every time we do something. Every year we try to step it up to another level.
Since its beginning, Asphalt Regime has grown tremendously. We've seen a lot of changes. We started messing around with corporate sponsors and just getting out there, and our reputation right now is so solid that I think everybody knows that the Asphalt Regime across Canada is the most reputable street team, and definitely a force to be reckoned with. So I definitely think that we've gained recognition quickly over the first year that it started, to the point where everybody knows who we are at this point.
In the past, we've only had Universal Urban in this market, being Toronto, and not really like a force to be reckoned with across the country, because in the other regions, like, we've just had, you know, just our single reps that we're representing and stuff. I mean, they had a lot of the tools and stuff, so it definitely got our names out there, but they just didn't have, you know, the manpower as it is today. So definitely, you know, Asphalt Regime is a bigger movement, and it's a more expanded movement. Like, we're not just talking about street stuff, we're talking about third-party promotions, you know, getting more involved in third-party promotions with other corporations.
Hey, rich boy selling it, all the haters wanna check. Tight, no slick, just bought a Cadillac.
Throw some D's on that,
just bought a Cadillac.
Throw some D's on that,
just bought a Cadillac. Rich boy selling it, all the haters wanna check. Tight, no slick, just bought a Cadillac.
Throw some D's on that,
just bought a Cadillac.
Throw some D's on that,
just bought a Cadillac.
Asphalt Regime and the Urban Department, for I guess the Universal and Def Jam side of things, is very pivotal, very important. How about that? Very fundamental with breaking acts and basically being the front line for us marketing managers with regards to knowing what target market we're looking at hitting with new releases, where to go to reach this target market, and just, you know, coming up with kick-ass, crazy, innovative ways of, you know, breaking new music to the target market and just the public in general.
I've seen a lot more, you know, partnerships, you know, in terms of, you know, be it, you know, wrapping of vehicles or building a bigger street team, a lot more heads involved in promotions. I mean, I think ideas always seem to evolve. That's what I love. it's not always a cookie cutter thing. You know, one year it's Jeeps, the next year it's RVs. You know what I mean? You know, one second it might be poster boards, the next second it might be, you know, calling cards. I mean, there's always different angles, and the fact that they're always looking to try to do different things and flip it in a different way that makes it appealing and attractive to the average person on the block is what matters. Because if everybody's getting the same thing over and over and over again, it just goes over the head over after a while, you know? You know, I like the fact that every year they try to switch up the model, you know what I mean? So it makes people have a little bit more fresh new blood in the system to get out there and get something.
Young Jesus, CT, and your boy K.
Yeah, 8732, what it do, you
That's
know.
Right, keep clapping, y'all.
Keep me, I got
DJ,
you, homie.
DJ, with us, turn it up.
Let's go get a G. Oh, oh,
oh.
You
get know it. We trap all day, oh. We play all night. Oh. This is the life of a, the life of a,
hey.
Go get up.
Expect the unexpected, because I can't even tell you what ideas I might come up with tomorrow. You know what I mean? And the way we work so quick. It's like we have an idea right now, we'll bang out that idea and on to the next one. You know what I mean? Like my boss Ivan says, you're only as good as your last hit. So I always want to hit bigger.
Our major, most, and biggest impact would be to take the internet by storm. Being how we are, as the next level of the street team, we have to take it to that level. And that level would be from web episodes to doing our own web commercials, just finding some other place for us to promote our music.
Stay tuned, man. Be on the lookout for us. Asphalt Regime.
Universal Urban Asphalt Regime, baby.